3 years. Since the 22nd of this month, it's officially been 3 years since the release of, in my opinion, one of the most impressive horror games of all time. I'm talking about Doki Doki Literature Club. And I don't just mean impressive from a sheer terror standpoint, although I absolutely agree with that statement, but I also think it's wildly impressive from a technical standpoint. Yes, I am praising a visual novel from a technical standpoint. You see, Doki Doki Literature Club was made in RenPy, a visual novel engine running off of Python. It's a very useful tool that lets you put together visual novels simply and easily. But, you know, that's the thing. Nothing about this game is simple. Yet all of these terrifying effects and tricks have to be in the confines of this visual novel engine. So, to celebrate this game's 3-year anniversary, I'd like to take a look at the code and show you every single scare, every small disturbing detail you might have missed, and uncover every secret I can find. And by secrets, I don't mean these things. These things have been talked about. I'd much rather go over the subtle things that you may have missed on your playthrough. It also helps that written videos are trivially easy to do. This video is going to be a bit different than my other video literature club goal to cause shock and extreme discomfort if you use some setting. According to you, Doki Doki Literature Club isn't exactly your average jump scare sort of game. It's a psychological horror game. Its goal is to cause shock and extreme discomfort through the use of upsetting and disturbing imagery. So if you're someone who's easily disturbed by those kind of things, you might want to skip the video this time around. I mean, if you clicked on this video, you probably know what this game's about already, but I thought I'd make sure regardless. For those of you sticking around, welcome to Technos.
Okay then, what's time? What the? Wait. What's this? The cave ice bug. For badass. Oh no, it's possible because the ice gun. It's creepy things. Fucking ice centipedes. Fight this. Fight the boss with. Right. Oh god, it's the Soul Knight new boss. The cave ice. It's the Soul Knight Ice Centipede. Soul Knight Ice Centipede. I'm going to check. I'm going to make this shit hole and over my. I'm going to make this shit hole. Lizard.
Stuff like what routes you played and what changes you